cover the glass and take some peppers and cover the glass with that pepper. As you can see, abracadabra, oh, it has been so easy. And the glass is over here and the rubber is over there. Now, abracadabra, oh, now the real magic is coming. Where did the glass go? It's a magic. To do this magic trick, you need a rubber, a glass and a pepper as I said. Then keep the rubber on the table, then cover it with the glass and keep wrap it with some peppers. Then what I did was abracadabra, boom, then I said something will be missing but nothing. I kept the rubber over here, the glass over here, and down I put some cushions to protect the glass from breaking. Then what I did, I took the glass over here and I just lift the glass. Same thing, I kept it like this. Then abracadabra, boom, this is for the magic. Please write it home. Students, please do at the end of the supervision, because sometimes the glass may break. Thanks for watching.